You might have noticed that there have been less than usual amount of videos lately. It's because I've been doing research on the naked mole rat, so known as sand puppy. Looks like Wikipedia vandalization. Anyhow, as you know, the exciting creature, naked mole rat, has many interesting features for a mammal. For one thing, they are very resistant to cancer and pain and low oxygen amounts. Still live in tunnels anyway, so that. Also, only mammalian thermoconformer. They're ectothermic, cold blooded, with regulates blood temperature, body temperature. Anyhow, I've got some... Oh yeah, the most important part of course is that it's the only mammal that's eusocial. Eusocial. Like the bees, rats, ants and such. They live in kind of colonies of maybe 20 between or 100 members between somewhere there. And they have workers and a queen and the vendors. It's kind of roles. It's interesting that big mammal has evolved to same system as little creatures. Anyway, the new information that I've noticed that besides the workers and the vendors and such there's it's called disperser. This entry wasn't on the earlier video. As inbreeding is common phenomenon among naked mole rats within a colony. Prolonged inbreeding is usually associated with lower fitness. However, the discovery of a disperser role has revealed an outbreeding mechanism in addition to inbreeding avoidance. Dispersers are morphological, psychological as well as behaviorally distinct from colony members and actively seek to leave their burrow when an escape opportunity presents itself. These individuals are equipped with generous fat reservoirs for their journey. Through they possess high levels of luteinizing hormone, dispersers are only interested in mating with individuals from foreign colonies rather than their own colony's queen. They also show little interest in working cooperatively with colony members in their natal burrow. Hence, the disperser's morph is well prepared to promote the exchange of individuals as well as genetic material between two otherwise separate colonies. Tuntuu silti vähän vaiheessa. Usually has small eyes. They have very bad eyesight, but they are not completely blind, generally speaking.